The alleged new explosive technique is believed to have been developed by al-Qaeda in the Arabian Peninsula, AQAP, and reportedly consists of a liquid that can turn clothes into explosives. Clothes dipped into the liquid become explosive when dry, according to senior US government officials. Such an explosive would be extremely difficult to detect by conventional security measures.